And it came to pass at midnight that the man was afraid and turned himself. And behold, a woman lay at